We're asked to plot each of the following fractions on the number line, and we're told to use the length from 0 to 1 to represent the unit. Beginning with the fraction 1 half, because the denominator is 2, we will cut the length from 0 to 1 into two equal parts, or two equal lengths. So here's 0 and here's 1. If we cut this length into two equal parts, that would be here. Each of these shorter lengths is 1 half of a unit. So starting at 0 and counting to the right, the location of 1 half on the number line is here, half the distance between 0 and 1. Next, we have the fraction 2 thirds. Because the denominator is 3, we will cut the length from 0 to 1 into 3 equal parts, or 3 equal lengths. So starting at 0 and ending at 1, we cut this into 3 equal lengths, or 3 equal parts. Each of these shorter lengths is equal to 1/3, and because 2/3 is 2 copies of 1/3, starting at 0 and counting to the right, we have 1/3 and then 2/3. Next would be 3/3, which is equal to 1. This blue point is the location of 2/3 on the number line. Next we have 5/4. Because the denominator is 4, we will cut the length from 0 to 1 into 4 equal parts, or 4 equal lengths. Each of these shorter lengths is equal to 1/4. So starting at 0, we have 1/4, 2/4, 3/4, 4/4, which equals 1. But we want 5/4, so now we'll cut the length from 1 to 2 into 4 equal parts as well. So again, going back to 0, we have 1/4, 2/4, 3/4, 4/4, which equals 1, and then we have 5/4. This is a location of 5/4 on the number line. Notice how we can also express 5/4 as 1 and 1/4. I hope you found this helpful.